So, kicking things off, we've got the Dell XPS 13 2-in-1. Dell has taken the popular XPS 13, made it thinner, lighter, and given it a 360-degree hinge so you can enjoy the world's smallest 13-inch laptop, thanks to that beautiful Infinity Edge bezel, any way you like. Sporting a Kaby Lake Y-Series i5 or i7, the 2-in-1 isn't as powerful as its traditional clamshell brother, but it's still fast enough for most office work, video streaming, and even a bit of light editing. Sticking with Dell, if the flippy, spinny 2-in-1 form factor isn't your cup of tea, you might prefer their updated XPS 13 and XPS 15 laptops with the new 7th generation Kaby Lake processors. We were big fans of the new XPS 13 when we reviewed it, with better performance and battery life. The new XPS 15 has seen a number of welcome upgrades too, including the latest NVIDIA GTX 1050 graphics card and the option for a much bigger battery. Next up, we have the ASUS ZenBook 3 Deluxe, also known as the UX490UA. It's bigger and better than the popular ZenBook 3 from 2016. This new 14-inch Ultrabook looks beautiful and weighs just 1.1 kilograms, which is insanely light. The Deluxe also offers an improved battery life and a better typing experience, both of which were issues with the ZenBook 3. So you get powerful components, a faultless design, and solid battery life. The ZenBook 3 Deluxe is one of the most expensive laptops you can buy, but it's also one of our favourites so far in 2017. Samsung unveiled a pair of new Chromebooks at CES 2017, offering high-end features, including the ability to run Android apps for a pretty reasonable price. Both the Chromebook Pro and Plus are hybrids with 360-degree hinge, built-in styluses, and better than HD 12.3-inch displays. They come packing Core M3 processors, 4GB of RAM, USB-C, and a premium magnesium alloy chassis. So if you're in the market for a Chromebook this year, these should be at the top of your list. From Chromebooks to MacBooks, the new late 2016 MacBook Pro 13 and 15 are two of the best laptops you can buy, particularly if you're invested in the Apple ecosystem. The new Skylake-powered MacBook Pros are great to look at and a pleasure to use thanks to slick macOS Sierra software. Apple's decision to offer only USB Type-C is definitely controversial and a little bit annoying, if we're being honest, but with plenty of workarounds, these are still among our favourite laptops. At the end of 2016, Microsoft announced the updated Surface Book i7. It's got the same design, same screen, same hybrid 2-in-1 form factor, but now offering a Skylake processor, faster graphics, and even a 30% longer battery, quoted at an incredible 16 hours. If we're being honest, the Surface Book's last gen specs are starting to look a little bit dated, but we still love the detachable tablet form factor, responsive Surface Pen stylus, and its beautiful high-res 13.5-inch display. The Alienware 15 is one of the best gaming notebooks on the market. It ticks all the boxes with a VR-ready GTX 1060 graphics card and a Quad-Core i7 processor. Alienware has tweaked the laptop's chassis to fit these new components in. It's a touch wider, but almost 25% thinner than the 2015 model. It's definitely an improvement, but there's no denying this still looks and feels like a proper old-school gaming notebook. Razer definitely grabbed the headlines when they announced the new Razer Blade, Blade Stealth, and Blade Pro laptops in late 2016. The mid-tier Razer Blade is our favorite though. It's a gaming laptop that's been designed to be as portable as possible. Somehow, Razer's managed to fit a GTX 1060, which is the same graphics card in the Alienware 15, into a 14-inch laptop that's less than 18mm thick and under 2 kilograms. That's less than a 15-inch MacBook Pro. So power and portability is on tap with the Razer, but don't expect exceptional battery life, especially if you opt for the QHD Plus model. We've got one more gaming notebook for you, and that's the Dell Inspiron 15 Gaming. Dell unveiled this at CES 2017, and it's a mid-range gaming and multimedia laptop that offers some pretty tasty specs, including a Kaby Lake i5 or i7 processor and a 1050 Ti graphics card, all without breaking the bank. I actually really like the look of the Inspiron 15 gaming, but weighing 2.6 kilograms and at over an inch thick, this is certainly no Razer Blade, but we still think there's a lot to like here, especially the price. The HP Spectre X36015 from last year has received a big update for 2017. It's actually a little bit thicker and heavier now, but sporting a new design, bigger battery, and more powerful internals, including a 7th generation i7 processor, this is definitely one to look out for. So now is a great time to buy a new laptop. These are just 10 of our favorites, but there are loads more to get excited about, including the Lenovo Yoga 910, HP EliteBook X360, and even a couple of ridiculous concepts we'd love to see come out, including Razer's triple screen Project Valerie and the $9,000 Acer Predator X21 ultra-wide gaming notebook with full mechanical keyboard. Thank you very much for watching. Let us know what laptop you're looking forward to in the comments below.